I'm going to be making a TBE buffer solution for use in gel electrophoresis today. All the contents that you need are contained in this bag except for the water. So I'm going to open up the bag. I'm going to pour it into a 1 liter container. And I'm going to add about 1 liter of deionized water to that. Cap the bottle and shake it up really well. Okay, now your TBE buffer is ready to use.